The coordinating minister for political, legal and security affairs, Tedjo Edhy Purjiatno, says the government is preparing a regulation to replace the law on the Islamic State. It's currently preparing an umbrella law to prosecute ISIS by creating a government regulation in lieu of law. Tedjo says ISIS is not included as a banned organization in the country because it's not mentioned in the terrorism law, thus limiting the government's ability to act against its citizens who join the extremist group.
Kita rumuskan dalam bentuk hukum yang nanti disatukan dalam bentuk perpu sementara. Karena kalau melalui undang-undang mungkin agak lama, dalam waktu dekat mungkin perpu yang akan. Dengan meref beberapa undang-undang yang menyangkut itu, kita masukkan dalam perpu. Sedang disusun, nanti kalau sudah tersusun akan kita infokan pada.